Larkin's sister, Mary Baddour, and Lee Cagle. I'll be joining them in a minute, but they got a couple of numbers worked out. Lee is playing Blondie. That's Larkin's favorite. We gave her Blondie. Lee took over from Larkin when the Memphis Dulcimer collapsed, when the Memphis Dulcimer Festival couldn't go anymore. Lee took over and made another festival and had Larkin come and teach and play, of course. Larkin, how long did you know Larkin? 35, 40 years? Ladies and gentlemen, Lee Cagle, Mary Baddour.